tell you something. Listen, ain't my business. Maybe. But you know the docks near here? Quaker's Cove? Some gunman got someone over there all tied up, hollering and everything. Bet you could show those boys, right? Yeah? Okay then. This is gonna be a show.
I don't know what was worse. The smell of esos perros, or the smell of these docks.
Gracias.
You think you can give me a ride to Blackwater? I'm going to give that police chief a piece of my mind. No ir ese cabrón, ya era. damn it! I knew there would be more of them! Nunca debí robar esa mano. Okay, let's see if we can find a lawman who ain't got his feet up. I appreciate all the help, friend. Here, have this.
Her will.
Dios.
Thank you. I'm glad you got him alive. Retribution shall be visited. The runner's ours, so the bounty's yours. Right there for you.
Nice to see you again. So, what's it be? Drink up?
One too many to me.
You're not supposed to be here.
You, Nick.
Come on, man, coward. You should have left us in peace, stranger.
Thank you.
Hell. Damn fool. Whoa now.
I need someone to help me, dang it.
Again. Sold. Again? Okay. Done. Stocking up. Feel free to keep browsing.
My friend, time to make some money. Here's another batch ready to go. Sure feels good. It wasn't easy. I've cut myself so many times, it's a miracle I've got any blood left in me. Anyway, got a local buyer lined up, so should be an easy run for you.
Thank you.
Supplies are running down fast. Okay, this'll have to do. Okay, then, no comment. Now, you know me, I ain't a feller to judge. And to ignore your nefarious tendencies would be to overlook a potential asset, which is just bad business. So, I was thinking, if you could pay a visit to a certain store not far from here and relieve them of a few items, well, like I say, who am I to judge? Just be careful, of course.
Business you got here. You best get now.
Sure thought it was something.
I'm gonna knock your son.
You ain't much. You're done.
Enough! Like a baby.
Nice work. Some of our competitors never made it back home from market, and folks are fearing the worst. So why don't you go try and track them down and see what's left of their supplies? As the saying goes, all's fair in love, war, and the trading of pristine animal parts.
Yeah.
Well done.